Hey guys, I'm back with another virus testing video. This virus is called the lichen virus or lichen virus. Let's take a look at how big it is. It is 2,413 bytes. Okay, so it's quite big for a DOS virus. Let's go to graphics. Or we don't even have to do that. Okay, so that was pretty fast. It was almost instantaneous. Let's run Lichen now. Let's go into DOS. And let's see how big graphics is. It is 19,614 bytes. If we now run it. See, that took slightly longer. And if we look at it again, it's been infected. It is now 20,638 bytes. So that's been infected. Let's infect some more programs. Let's, TB, format. I better not infect commands. That would be quite bad. Yes, actually, in fact, if I infected commands, that would boot the virus into memory every time the computer started up. But every time I run one of these infected files, or let's just check on that. I think that's still infected. Every time I run one of these infected files, or one of these, or the if I change this to a month after the infection took place, and this virus will activate a minute after the a minute after you stop pressing the keyboard, so when there's no keyboard activity for a minute. So while waiting for this, I just want to say sorry that this video took so long to come out. It's just because I've had